Mounting an Insta360 on a drone is a very stupid idea. So I had to try it. The drone had a hard time balancing itself, but it kind of worked. You can look up to the sky and look down to the drone. It's pretty awesome if you combine that with the zoomed out effect. But obviously,